collapse of local police and fire departments have taken the law into their own hands. Civil and social services have been disrupted or suspended. Most communities are without telephones, many are without power, some are without gas and water. The scientific community is focusing on the phenomenon, specifically on that trance-like state that seems to characterize the assailants. Clearly a behavioral disorder, but what could have caused so widespread and dramatic a condition as the one we are facing tonight? We've heard speculation on everything from the ozone layer and chemical weapons to voodoo, mysticism, and organisms from space. A biologist in Stockton, California, have released a report stating that the bodies of the recently dead are returning to life, driven by an unknown force that enables the brain to continue to function.
yourself something funky.